Hi, my name is Natalie Young, and I'm the Soprano Principal Vocal Artist at Heartland Sings. Now, I'm a soprano, but I'm also what is called a coloratura soprano. So in music, in singing, coloratura refers to a passage of music that's very ornamented, so you hear a lot of fast scales and patterns. So a coloratura soprano is a voice that specializes in singing just that, coloratura. So today, I thought I would sing for you a piece that is famous for all of the coloratura in it, and that is the doll song from The Tales of Hoffmann by Offenbach. Now in this opera, the piece is sung by a mechanical doll, which is why you hear so much coloratura, because of the nature of this character. And this piece is also in French, so I'll tell you that the text speaks about how everything this doll sees and hears reminds her of love. So I hope that you will enjoy listening, and remember to listen for all of the coloratura.
Tout ce qui est chanté, brisant. ma chanson.